Cut. You can see several other riders going backwards. There's, oh dear, Alexander Kristoff just ahead. Peter Sagan surveying any damage that went on and having a laugh about it. 37 seconds behind the peloton. But the front, Bob Jungels